Hi guys, today I'm going to watch a new video, and the music video's song is called Hood Beat, and it is a song for Syria that carries a message of hope from Syria's children to the world. So you know the things that happening in Syria, I don't want to explain to you. You know, the bombing, the killing, the human rights violations, you know, everything happening in Syria. You know, they are basically living in a hell right now. And the song was written and composed by Zade Irani, UNICEF goodwill ambassador, and the song is performed by a 10-year-old Ansam, an internally displaced girl in Syria who was born blind, you know. And the song was shot in Syria, so anyway, let's go and check it out. Be the children of Syria, right? You know, even when they are living in a horrible world, you know, they are basically living in a hell. You know, they're just hoping for a better tomorrow, you know. That's just amazing. You know, the video was originally released on 2017 March 15 and today is 2018 July, and the video is still relevant today. You know, the bombing is still happening today, the killing is still happening today, the human rights violations are still happening today in Syria. You know, I don't know why they are doing to Syrian people, but you know, I really hope inshallah one day these killings are just stop and they can finally live in peace, just like us. You know, it's just horrible what they are going through, you know.